Selam arkadaşlar, Solo Game TV'ye hoş geldiniz. Assassin's Creed 3'ün 4. bölümüyle beraberiz. Bakalım nasıl bir seri olacak. Arkamıza yaslanıp seyredelim. İyi seyirler dilerim. Serinin devamı nasıl olacak bakalım bu 4. bölüm.
Look at me. You think I can just march into some store purse full of pounds and go shopping?
Yes. Why not?
So naive.
This way.
Don't think you can just come in here, throw those on, and call yourself an assassin.
I did not. I would never presume.
That's all right. I know they've a certain allure. Very well. I'll train you. Then we'll know if you've the right to wear those robes.
Thank you.
Name's Achilles. Come on, then. We've work to do.
You are a speck of dust, a nothing. You and all your kind. Living in the dirt like animals, oblivious to the true ways of the world.
What do the Templars want?
What they've always wanted. Control. They see an opportunity in the colonies. A chance for new beginnings, unfettered by the chaos of the past. This is why they backed the British. Here they have a chance to illustrate the merits of their beliefs, a people in service to the principles of order and structure.
I have seen what is to come if they succeed. They have to die.
Babasını gördü.
All of them. Even my father.
Especially your father. He's the one holding the whole thing together.
Öteki de babasının adamı Charles, onu da gördü. Küçükken Maazis vardı. Öldürmeye kalktı yani.
So I trained in running, in climbing, in fighting, in falling. And for every lesson that concerned the body, there were two that concerned the mind. Language, philosophy, logic, the arts. Achilles taught most often of the assassins and Templars, their structures, origins, and purpose. Centuries of history condensed into a few short days. I told him of the men who had burned my village, of Charles Lee and my promise to him. Achilles explained that Lee and his followers were Templars, and that they were led by none other than my own father. If I was to serve the order, these men would become my targets. So I worked harder, learned faster. But for all my progress, it was clear that I still had much to learn. My training had only just begun.
Good morning.
To you as well. You taking a trip?
I've decided to do something about the house, and you're going to help me. Get it?
Adaptlar geri gidiyor.
Don't stare.
Sorry.
Kıza bakıyordu, o da burada.
Come on.
İhtiyar.
This place is incredible. The people, the sounds and smells. I could walk these streets for days and know not even half its wonders.
I thought the same as you upon a time. These days, I much prefer the quiet of the countryside.
But there is so much life here. So many opportunities.
For a few, my boy. For a few.
Yeah.
There's a store close to here. You're to buy the items on this list. Tell them where the carriage is, and they'll see that it's loaded. Understood?
Charlie'yle zaten benim yes, maceram good. Var.
You're also going to need a new name. Your skin is fair enough that you might pass for one with Spanish or Italian blood. Better to be thought a Spaniard than a native. And both are better still than I.
That is not true.
What's true and what is aren't always the same.
What would you call me then?
Connor. Yes, that will be your name. All right then, off you go.
How you doing?
I grow tired of this. It seems each day a new tax is levied, a new rule enforced. You lost?
I need the items on this list.
Şu mektubum var, onu yollayın.
Will you be paying with coin or trade?
Isınacaktık adam, buyurun diyor ya.
Some of these things I have, some I don't. Lumber's hard to come by since my supplier up and vanished. I have the tools and pitch though. Nails too. So where do you want this delivered?
Our wagon is near the state house.
Ücretin o kadar mı? Bu manyak da hepsini çıkardı. Hepsini alsaydı ne yapacaktı?
I should return to Achilles.
Who stands in Parliament for Boston? For New York? For
everyone.
Virginia? No
Come
one. But old Sarum is represented. And Newport, and Newtown, Seaford, and Saltash. The list goes on. We're headed to the customs house to toss some quips at the lobsters.
What happened?
James,
that's what we're going to find out. Follow me.
With me, to King Street. We'll show them.
down to the customs house for a spree. Come along.
Congregating in this manner is forbidden.
We're not going anywhere, Bug.
Oi! Why don't you go back to England?
No good can come of this chaos. Return to your homes, and all will be forgiven.
Never!
Not until you've answered for your crimes!
You're right, coward!
You don't scare
pointing
us.
Pointing guns at unarmed.
We oh, ain't Fiona afraid! Geldi.
Is that my father?
Yes, which means trouble is sure to follow.
Baban, baban.
I need you to tail his accomplice.
Baba demeye bir şahit ister ama baban sor.
I can't allow him to light the fuse.
But
nothing. Do as I say and go.
Yeah. Come on, you gosh-gutted coward. It doesn't shoot at me.
Hey, Lobster, go ahead. Fire your little gun.
You red-back, grum-soaked, bacon-faced nut.
Boy, you there! What's all the fuss about?
Fire at the townhouse.
Baltadan başka şeyim yok dedim. Ya hemen dönüverdi arkasını ya. Biz de geliyorduk zaten. Silah doğrultana kadar ve yetişiyor. Kesel de geleceğim mecburen. Ay ilerle artık. İyi lan yetiştim. Silah çekene kadar. O yüzden az önce acele etti. Silah çekene kadar yetişemezsem de. O da hemen dönüverdi arkasına.
Damn you! Fire!
Charles seni öldüreceğim. Bir de güler ya. Babası da bizi gösteriyor. Charles sen bittin. Babası da bitti bizim adamın. Yüzmeyi biliyorsanız gelin arkamda. Yüzmeyi bilmiyorlar ya, ben rahatla gidiyorum.
I need to find Achilles.
You there. Careful now. I'm here to help.
Who are you?
Well, just a messenger. Mr. Adams wants a word.
What? Why?
Over here.
You're Achilles' boy. Connor, was it?
Aynen, Connor.
I saw what happened at the townhouse. A fine mess that.
Who are you?
Samuel Adams, at your service. Achilles asked me to get you out of Boston.
Explain.
The whole city's looking for you.
Oh yay, oh yay! A criminal stalks the streets, wanted in connection with the massacre at the townhouse. Citizens are advised to call the guards if they see him. £10 to whoever brings this madman to
justice.
What
am I supposed to do?
Well, you can take down these posters for a start. Return to me once you remove the others. Take down those posters, and then we'll talk. We'll be seen together until these posters are gone.
Thank you.
show of solidarity with the protesters? Vengeance for an attack on his people? Or was it merely an act of madness? I fear we shall have no answers until he is in custody. So long as he still walks the street, all of us are in danger.
Ah, Connor. There you are. I'd like you to meet Cyrus.
Is he the killer?
Tease. Cyrus is on our side, or rather, for the right price, he will be.
Have you seen this man?
Adamlar çok tehlikeli oluyor ya.
Watch and learn.
Zor ölüyor.
Word has reached us that the man responsible for today's shooting may have been in disguise. A wig and makeup team were found near
ya.
The scene of the crime. Witnesses describe a middle-aged gentleman of pale complexion fleeing towards the wharves, rifle in arm.
Thank you kindly, Cyrus.
Pleasure.
Come on, man. There's still one last bit of work to do.
Where are we going?
To the printer. Where do you think all those posters came from? They're made by a machine. We need to shut it down. Damn it, we're too late. They've set up a checkpoint. Come on.
This way. I can go by rooftop and meet you there.
I need to move by the tunnel.
I don't know. This is the whole network of facilities.
Leave him be. He's just a child. Unhand that boy or I'll see to it the whole city knows of your crimes. You've no right to treat him that way. Here we are then. I'll see. Hold on.
Labirent gibi bir yere girdik. Hadi gidelim Connor.
Use your lantern to light the lamps, Connor. They'll help us find our way should we get turned around.
I wonder why they built these tunnels.
Excellent. Let us move on. Much as it pains me to say it, we must follow the rats, as they often move in the direction of an exit.
Fareler cirit atıyor içeride. Ah, geldik.
Well, well. You were right. I apologize for ever doubting. No wonder Achilles has taken such an interest in you. Arse. I don't suppose lockpicking is part of your repertoire. Well done. The printer isn't far. Let us reconvene there.
Geldik.
You ask a great deal of me, Sam.
I know, but I wouldn't be here if it wasn't important, if it wasn't vital.
Fine. Just this once, though. In the future, such things will come at a price. Resetting the type is neither quick nor easy. To say nothing of the cost should I be discovered.
I shall not forget this kindness.
Nor I.
His work will see your last little bit of notoriety erased. Come, I'll show you how to leave now that order's been restored. So, now you've had a chance to see how it all works.
Untoward
actions will upset the citizens and inevitably lead to the guards being called. Depending on the severity of your transgression, they may simply search a bit before giving up and returning to their posts. But should you offend them severely or repeatedly, they'll become much more aggressive in their pursuits. I've shown you three ways to turn the tide. Remove wanted posters, bribe town criers, or visit a printer to create your own propaganda.
This feels wrong. Why not just speak to someone and explain my innocence?
You can't be serious.
We counter one lie with another. Words on paper instantly taken as truth, and all of it without question.
They loose this beast! Or have you forgotten? I merely helped you tame and turn it round.
There must be another way. Something more honest.
Well, when you find it,
do let me know. But until then, we sculpt with the clay we have.
My apologies. I do not mean to sound ungrateful.
Here we are. Speak with the harbor master, and he'll see you home.
Thank you for everything, Sam. I promise one day to repay the favor.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Like this.
Hadi gel, el sıkacağım. Sağ olasın yardımların için. Bakalım nereye gideceğiz şimdi. Tersine buraymış. Şey yapamıyoruz mu? Hızlı seyahat yapamıyoruz mu? Az önce başka yere girdik. Şuradan hızlı seyahat yapamıyoruz mu? Yok, çok uzun olduğu için. Şuradayız. Şurayı yaparız herhalde. CT. Aynen. Yaptım. Şey yapamıyormuşuz. Gideceğimiz yürü tam. Onun ne yapabiliyoruz? Bak burası. Hızlı seyahat yaptık. Dur, şuradan şöyleymiş. Şu kapıdan geçeceğiz. Çünkü bu oyunda var diye hatırlıyorum da. Ben bunu sadece 3 kısmını oynamıştım. Bu son çıkan oynamadıydım. Kalite yenileniyor, ondan sonra bir daha çıkarıyorlar ya bunu. Ama bu. Bunu sadece 3 kısmını oynamıştım. Eski halini oynamıştım. Oradan biliyorum. Yenilendi, bir daha sürüldü piyasaya. At yok ya, bir daha hızlı seyahat edebiliyoruz mu? At yok çünkü. Arkadaşlar, oynuyorsanız böyle ben gibi hızlı seyahat yapabilirsiniz. Atın olmadığı yerlerde. Tersine. Bekleyeceğiz. Hızlı seyahat yapmasak böyle koşacağız diye. Oraya kadar. Gittiği mesafeler uzun. Geçin. Geldik eve. Sadece geçit kısımlarda oluyor seyahat. Başkasında olmuyor. Başka bir yerden başka bir yere geçmek için. Görev yaparken olmuyor.
Welcome back.
You left me in Boston.
The training we've done here is all well and good, but experience is a better teacher by far.
What of my father?
Into the wind, I'm afraid.
We have to find him.
And we will, after the house has been repaired.
But he's out there plotting who knows what.
And what would you do when you found him, if you found him? You're a boy with a few months of training. He's a man, full grown, who spent decades honing his skills. If you're going to stand a chance against the Templars, you're going to need these. Go on before I change my mind.
Sadece demirleri alacağız galiba ya. Öyle diyor. Parça parça mı veriyorsun bize? Bu kim ya? Cama vuruyor. Canını alacaklar gibi.
You sir, please help. He's going to die.
Geldim.
Who?
There's no time. Please come. Down there. He's just passed under the bridge.
Ha, ormancı bunlar düşmüş suya. Ağaç keserken. Ağaç keserken suya düşmüş. Etraf kurtmuş, kurtaramıyormuş da. Kurt deyince zaten ben suya atladım. Silahımız yok, bir şeyimiz yok. Kurtu duyunca direkt suya atladım ne abi? Kurtla mı uğraşacağım? Kurtla ben uğraşırken zaten bu ölür. Bir yere su ya, sürükleyip duruyor sende. Şelale gördüm. Yanlış görmediysem aynen doğruymuş.
What this Nobend is trying to say is he's forever in your debt, sir.
Who are you calling?
Rica ederim. Nobend.
You, because you are one.
What were you doing on those logs?
One of the dangers of lumbering. We've got the camp set up a few rods off of here as we're cutting timber. We're hoping to open a mill in the area.
There's a good place not far from the manor on the hill where I'm staying.
I like you already. We'll have a look.
Bunları da kurtardık, tamamdır.
I'll miss the peace and quiet.
Oduncular burada odun kırıyor.
The manor needs a lot of work.
That and other things. Meet me at the small shack by the shoreline when you have time. There's something else you need to see.
What is it?
An asset.
Valla kaya denk geliyordu. Kaya denk geliyordu. Bilmiyorum. Ayabiliyorduk.
I met him once, that captain. He was 7 feet tall if he was an inch. I tell ya, legs like three trunks.
Gidelim bakalım. Gelin. bizim ihtiyarmış.
Go away.
Gel diyor. Geldik.
Say go away, boy. Do not speak the king's English.
Şimdi kapıyor, defol git.
Oh, I didn't see you there, old man. I'd have set my home in order if I'd known you'd be calling.
The boy's name is Connor. He's here to restore the property.
Restore? Restore? Pardon my manners. She's still the fastest in the Atlantic. Sure, she needs some attention. Minor things mostly, but with a little affection, she'll fly again.
Bu gemiyle mi gideceğiz diyor. Gemi paramparça oldu diyor.
Who is she? Why, the Aquila boy, the ghost of the North Seas.
The boat.
A boat? She's a ship, boy, and make no mistake about it. I thought you brought him here to restore
bizim
order.
Ona tamir
I reckon
edecek.
It's the greenest
i̇şte.
Thing on the frontier.
Connor, meet me back at the manor when you've finished here.
You said it requires repairs. You able?
She does need work. A ship is a she, boy. And yes, I can refit her, but I'm lacking in the proper supplies. Some quality timber would help me get started.
I can see to that. How long before it, she, is able to sail again?
Just get me the lumber, boy. I'll raise a crew.
Tamir edeceğiz işte. Senin gemini. Önce şuradan eve gitmem lazım. Üzmeyeceğim ya, soğuk. Karda üzülür mü? Bizi geç gördü, manyak. Şey diyorum, hayvana bizi zor gördü. Geç gördü, onu geçtikten sonra. Kaçmaya çalışıyor da, bizi geçtikten sonra gördü. Öldürsem orada öldürdüm onu. Öldürüp derilerini alıyoruz. Böyle doğa hayvanları. Bir şeyle kullanılıyor da. Ben almıyorum. Yazık hayvanlara.
A ledger. It lets us manage the homestead's dealings.
And these?
Sadece bir görevli olursa öldürüm.
That was years ago. Before the slow fever, before the Templars, before everything collapsed. But that's all in the past. Better we focus on what's in front of us. Take up the ledger, and I'll teach you how it all works.
Tamam abi.
Time passed quickly after that.
My
days a blur of study, training, and work. What little free time Achilles allowed me was spent learning about the Templars, about Charles Lee and my father. I longed to confront them, to put an end to their schemes, to ensure my people would remain untroubled and free. But I knew it was too soon. That to approach them now would see me killed.
Yaz zamanı gideyim, bir şey olmaz. Devinler.
Patience, restraint. These proved the most difficult subjects for me. But in time I mastered them as well. Days became months. Months became years. And as my skills and knowledge grew, so too did I.
Çıkalım hadi yola.
Come aboard and feast your eyes, boy. No, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, not the left foot. Never the left foot. Horrible look. Step with your right foot first.
Dikkatli gel diyor ya.
Solid.
Bak önce.
Ay. Weatherly and
sleek.
She'll fetch 12 knots in a stiff gale. Ne'er a ship from here to Singapore can outrun her on her best day.
Paramparçaydı.
What do you say we take her out? Show you what she can do first hand.
Where would we go?
As it happens, she still needs guns and the officers to command them. We'll launch straight away. Don't worry, lad. I'll make sure you sprout good sea legs. All in the mainsail! Get up the rigging! Hand over fist! Come on, men! Let's get her out where she needs to be! Come on, lad. No time like the present.
Yola çıktık.
Take the helm.
Aşağısı bile varmış. Biz aşağıdan geldik.
Double time, boy. It's time you learnt. Come on, come on, she won't bite. You connect half sail. Ah, your killer flies again. Do you feel it, lad? Set a course for Martha's Vineyard. We'll find our guns and officers there. She's a nimble vessel, but the faster she goes, the more cumbersome she grows. And the firmer your hand needs to be. Enjoy this stretch of open water before we come upon those shallows. Call for full sail if you like.
Daha da hızlanmıyor.
Wind looks to be shifting. Stay alert, Connor. Gusty winds can be difficult to manage. That'll slow us down. Beware the sandbars. Now, take us through these shallows. Careful not to run up on them. The sandbars will slow us down, but the rocks will put a hole through a hole. And if you want to make a quick tack, call for half sail. She's more maneuverable then.
Emirci kullanmak çarpmıyor.
Mind those other vessels. Hold your tack to keep your right of way.
Demirlik söyler bizim adamlar, hem çalışır.
Cottages. We're close. Anchor. We'll go ashore, buy our guns, and find our officers.
Ah, halk aşağı. Fark ettik gemiyi.
Oh, hello, Miss Mandy. You're looking every bit as ravishing as I remember.
After all these years, you sail all the way to the vineyard to pay me compliments.
We are looking for David and Richard Clutterbuck.
Nice to see you too.
Robert Faulkner. Where the hell you been?
Sorry for leaving like I did, lads, but where I was going, no one could know. You two working much?
No. Between contracts at the moment.
Well, we're looking for gunnery officers. What would you two say to working with me again?
We'd be for getting into a few more scraps.
Good show. The Aquila is a fine vessel. We're fitting all the guns as we speak.
Looks like your friend's about to catch a beating.
Where is Charles Lee?
I don't much care for your tone.
Otur yerine.
Bobby Faulkner turned to wet nursing. Could you finally realize you're a shite sailor?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Not in here, gentlemen. Better still, not at all. Bobby, take your friends and get out.
Charles'da,
let's go, boys.
Charles'dan alacağım intikam var.
Come on.
Veda babamdan. Bizi öldürtmeye çalışıyorlar. Beni öldüremediler ama annemi öldürdüler tabii. Geldim. Bırak bana.
What the bloody hell was that about?
The older man is a Templar. Who was he with?
A Templar? The young buck was Nicholas Biddle. Nobody. Sails before the mast. Midshipman for the crown.
Are the guns ready?
Aye, but we won't jump in over our heads. We'll find a suitable target and show you how they work. We've fitted her with a modest amount of guns to start, but rest assured there's ample room to add more should you feel the need.
Calling the half sail!
Looks like a British frigate with half seas over. Should do nicely for a spotter target practice. Bring around broadside, and when all guns are on target, call fire.
Paramparça yaptı.
Well done, boy. Now, aim all guns at her bow and do as much damage as possible.
Burada paramparça yaptı.
You missed. Best bring around again.
Ya. Parçalamamış iyice.
Try it again, boy. Come about and get all your muzzles on target.
Parçalıyor, niye olmuyor?
You missed. Best bring around again.
Basılı tutacakmışız, bak bırakmayacakmışız.
Good. Now give the swivel
gun. Ne diyorum, niye olmuyor?
More precise. Hit those old powder barrels and light up the sky.
Olmadı. Şimdi oldu. Hadi oldu.
You are a fast learner.
Provided something interests me.
Ah, getting a taste for the open sea, are we? We'll make a jack tar out of you yet. Now we should be getting back. The old man is like to have my hide for keeping you out so long.
Why is he shooting at us?
Destroying property of the crown, disturbing the king's peace, take your pick.
What do we do?
Naught else but to fight back. Sink the bastard!
Use the swivels on him, Captain!
Thank you.
English frigate!
Oh,
BB Twaddle's another one. Where in the bloody hell did she come from?
Parçaladık burada, tamam.
Carry on, sailor. Not bad for your first voyage, eh, boy? Now we best be getting back, or the old man'll have my guts for garters.
I got 'em, all of 'em. You get what I need, and I'll give 'em to you. Simple. You got a ship, could find 'em all to boot.
Who is that man?
Him? Some old salt always on about letters he's got from Captain Kidd. Nonsense, really, but he doesn't hurt no one, so I'll leave him be. Talk to him if you fancy, but be warned, he'll chew your ear off. Anyway, your keeler's here for you. If you should get a pang for the open sea, we'll be waiting. Now, I implore you to head up the hill before the old man comes out of retirement just for me.
You weeks, and not even a goodbye before you left.
Sorry.
Well, what are you waiting for? Put them on. Once upon a time, we had a ceremony on such occasions.
But
I don't think either of us are really the type for that. You've your tools and training, your targets and goals. And now you have your title. Welcome to the Brotherhood, Connor.
Biz de bir suikastçı olduk.
Welcome back, Desmond. You'll be happy to hear there's actually good news for once.
Yeah?
I've managed to locate a power source, and it's relatively close by. Up for a trip to Manhattan?
Is it safe to leave? Abstergo's gotta be looking for us.
Obviously it's not safe. Can't exactly sit around here hoping to get lucky, though, can we? We need that power source. Besides, I'm sure you can cook up some way to hide our movements.
Maybe. The Templars have access to all kinds of satellites and camera systems. We'll need to find a way to mask our digital signature. I can probably camouflage the van, too. But there's not much I can do for us.
That's an easy one.
Utility companies have assured the public that they're completely prepared for the upcoming solar maximum. Disruptions to service are expected to be minimal.
If only they knew.
What's this?
A remote-operated camera. It'll provide us with a feed while you're on mission. This will let us talk to each other.
We're almost there, so listen up. The artifact is in an office penthouse in Lower Manhattan. At this time of night, direct infiltration is going to get you noticed. I think we're better off having you drop in from above. What do you mean, above?
Ananın babası o, bizim babamız da bu. Ananın babası o, bizim babası da bu.
Testing. Testing. 1, 2, 3.
Yep. Reach you just fine. Now why don't you power up the camera? I've got pictures. Running diagnostics. Perfect. I've got a nice strong signal.
Kamerada görsün neredeymiş halk acaba? Durun. Aman yavaş. Çiçeğim.
Seriously, Sean? Fuck you.
Jesus.
Look on the bright side. No security to worry about.
And on not so bright side, the slightest misstep means you're effectively paced.
Shut up, Sean.
buradan değil. Şurada. Yakaladı. Yakalar mı dedim de.
Almost there, Desmond. Once you reach the top of the lit up crane, you should be high enough to make the jump.
Should?
It'll be fine. Don't worry.
Well, you might want to worry a little. I'm pretty sure she was high when she was running the numbers.
Sean.
A joke. It was a joke. Or was it?
Senin şuradan bir düşsen parçanı bulamazlar. Ne yapıyoruz? Buradan atlamayacağız mı zaten? Az önce yapmadı, şimdi yapıyor. Allah Allah. Yan atladık diye mi yapmadı? Saçmalık. Geldi. Şürtün şeyini çıkardık. Paraşüt bitti zaten. Hadi onu al da gidelim. Hadi gidelim, hep incelip duruyor.
So, you must be Desmond. Not exactly
seni
what
öldürürüm,
I expected.
Bak, indir o silah.
But I guess your kind doesn't have many options these days.
Who are you?
Ask your father. Now give me that.
I don't think so.
Look. I'm not supposed to kill you. But the boss man didn't say anything about fucking you up. So you've got to count up.
Of, nasıl gömdü la bizim adam onu. Oo. Burası parçalanmıştı sonunda.
So who the hell is Daniel Cross?
Believe it or not, he used to be an assassin. The assassin, the way I've heard it told, but it turned out he was a sleeper agent for Abstergo, programmed to infiltrate and destroy the organization.
How did he know you were there? We could be compromised.
They must have caught me snooping inside their network and sent Cross to see what we were after. If they were aware of our current location, we'd know. Though, I will say this. It doesn't bode very well for future expeditions.
I've set up some cameras topside. If anyone shows up, we'll see it.
I'd suggest you go see about finding a socket for that power source. Or we can return to Connor if you prefer. All the artifacts in the world won't mean a thing without the key.
Good luck, Desmond.
Hadi yolla bizi gidelim.
These are troubled times. The already uneasy alliance between the Crown and its subjects Freys. And behind them both, the Templars plot, pulling strings and moving pieces. History dictates they seek order through control. But how will they affect it here? Who supports them? And what conspiracies have they already spun? All these things I must determine.
Kana!
For only by knowing
my enemy
can I hope to stop them.
Of course.
Have a look.
What is it?
Xing Bao.
Nasıl kullanacağını anlatıyor.
Rope dart, if you prefer.
Verdi şu.
One of the many plans given to us by Xiao Yun to.
Bunu zaten biliyorum.
Sorry.
We'll have to work on this.
Nasıl kullanıldığını biliyorum diyor.
Ganondogo.
Yes, my friend.
What brings you here? Is the village all right?
For now.
What do you mean? What has happened?
Men came, claiming we had to leave. They said that the land was being sold and that the Confederacy had consented. We sent an envoy, but they would not listen.
You must refuse.
Oh, kardeşi büyümüş.
We cannot oppose the Sachem, but you're right as well. We cannot give up our home.
Do you have a name? Do you know who is responsible?
He's called William Johnson.
Where is Johnson now?
In Boston, making preparations for the sale.
Sale? This is theft!
Kana, take care. These men are powerful.
What would you have me do? I made a promise to my people.
If you insist upon this course of action, seek out Sam Adams in Boston. He'll be able to help. What have you done?
When my people go to war, a hatchet is buried into a post to signify its start. When the threat is ended, the hatchet is removed.
You could have used a tree.
Balta var mı bir yerde? Neyse düşmanlardan alalım. Baltalı onlar da var yoksa. Düveye kalır. Seyahat var mı ki burada? Çok uzun sürüyor çünkü. Varmış. Az mesafe gibi gösteriyor ama o çok mesafe daha. Mesafemiz çok. Hayır, şuradan kısadan gidelim. Hele şükür. Ne çıktı bu ya? Atlamadı ya. Geldim yanına. Geldim sayılır. Baltayı alalım şimdi. Bu savaş balta için çıktı. seni fark ederseniz olur.
Won't suffice, Sam. You need to act, and I'm talking about more than a sternly worded letter.
I sympathize with you.
Geldim. De yağmur yağıyor ya.
Ah, Connor. Hello again. What brings you to Boston?
You.
Would you excuse us, fellows? Thank you. That conversation was about to turn unpleasant. Now, what can I do for you?
I was hoping you could help me locate William Johnson.
Of course. I'm headed to a meeting with some men who should be able to help. Why don't you come along? Well, it's good to see the people finally taking a stand against injustice.
Says the man who owns a slave.
Ooh, sorry? I practice what I preach, my friend. She's not a slave, but a freed woman. At least on paper. Men's minds are not so easily turned. It's a tragedy that for all our progress, still we cling to such barbarism.
Then speak out against it.
We must focus first on defending our rights. When this is done, we'll have the luxury of addressing these other matters.
You speak as though your condition is equal to that of the slaves. It is not.
Tell that to my neighbor who was compelled to quarter British troops. Or to my friend whose store was closed because he displeased the crown. The people here are no freer than Surrey. You offer excuses instead of solutions. All the time. And not in turns. It's in turns, or not at all.
We must compromise, Connor, however painful that may be. Try and solve all the world's problems at the same time, and you'll wind up solving none at all.
Az önce yanına geldim, bir şey olmadı. Çünkü de oldu.
No matter what you thieves call taxmen say, if the gums in parliament who want to take my property, you tell them to sail across the pond and take it themselves.
It's not open for discussion now. Open this door or these men will break it down.
Ah, bollocks, we're coming in.
I trust the mounting evidence is proof enough, Connor.
Continue on. I shall meet you at our destination.
Baltayı alacağım.
Is that all you have?
Justice for once. I dare the governor to send more.
You tükürüyor.
You all right?
Dişini.
I'm fine. It's not my first dance. For all their teeth and claws, these little foxes, they fight like puppies. Thank you, my friend. I'd buy you an ale, but I'm expected somewhere else.
Dokunmayacağım mı sanki? Adamı niye rahat bırakmadın? Girelim artık içeriye.
Connor, I'd like you to meet some like-minded friends. The owner of this fine establishment, William Molyneux, and the manager and chef of his newest venture, Stéphane Chaffaut.
Ah, Connor and I just had a ball with some red coats enforcing some taxmen outside my home.
The collectors grow bolder and more forceful. Something we must address, Samuel. Then let us raise a banner. Something to let the people know that they are not alone. The docks are an angry place of late. Protesters picketing the latest shipments of British tea. The eyes of the city are upon that stage.
A Bostonian without his tea is a dangerous beast.
William Johnson is smuggling the tea off the ships. One of his men tried to sell me this. A sample of what I refused. But it's from those ships. No mistaking the stamp. He's charging a king's ransom. Must be he's making a mint off those who buy it.
Where is he now?
I've never met the man.
May I ask why you seek him, Connor?
He intends to purchase the land upon which my village stands, without the consent of my people.
No doubt the revenue from his little smuggling endeavor is financing the acquisition. A tax enforced on tea grants a boon to smugglers. I'll wager the same men who levy the taxes are selling the tea. A stage requires a spectacle, and I may know the play. Connor, head back to the docks and see to the destruction of the tea. If you should need us, return here.
Pardon me.
Oh, come on, mate.
ne öyle ya? Ölmüyor onlar ölünce ya. Burada da tamam. Şimdi görelim. Çok kötü dövüşüyor ya. Onun yüzünden aşağıda gitmek istemiyorum vallahi. Paketi olan paket mi var abi? Çocuk.
Stefan, what is wrong? Where is Sam Adams?
Who cares? I've been robbed!
Sen ne arıyorsun?
Vous me payez, c'est les rats de merde!
Where are you going?
To get back what's rightfully mine.
İyi, hızlı git. Çok yavaş gidenler var.
Oh, regardez! Some pathetic redcoats waiting for a beating. I will match your face to your jacket, crapule. Qu'il me ravise ma propriété ici. Il suffit.
Thank you.
Stefan, please! Stop and listen to me!
I've listened for long enough! They come into my home and take my things? I will get my revenge! The man responsible for this will pay! His friends will pay! Voilà trop longtemps que je subis ces affronts! Ils vont goûter de mon courroux! À fuir mon pays, et les voici qui veulent s'approprier ma nouvelle demeure.
There is a way to fight injustice, but this is not it.
Geldik bölgeye.
Destroyed? You stupid mongrel! I suppose you want me to tell Johnson his tea just spontaneously combusted? Nonsense! Someone's responsible for this, and you will find out who. But if you can't, I'll gut you and find a smarter mongrel who can.
What do we do? Create a window.
Ha ben emrettim onu öldürmesini anladım dostum. Hem adamım oldu.
Bloody hell are you? Why? You have no right to rob people blind. By decree of the British Parliament or not. British Parliament? I worked for William Johnson.
Johnson? End his suffering cleanly.
Please.
The people seem to have an ear for you. What are the things you lost?
The people listened to me only because I spoke the truth loud enough. Which is worth 1,000 times the content of my footlocker. The English, they can keep my things.
You did well tonight.
I said I'd buy you an ale when you first helped me. In place of drink, I offer you my allegiance. For what it's worth.
Your aid is welcome, and I am grateful. Now, I need to find Sam Adams.
Arkadaşlar bu bölümlük bu kadar. Videoyu beğenip kanalıma abone olmayı unutmayalım. İyi seyirler dilerim.